Field Marshal Smuts arrives to open the Benoni Fair in aid of the Governor General's National War Fund. South Africa's beloved Prime Minister, who incidentally still fondly clings to his time-honored rank of general, inspects a guard of honor drawn from the Mines Brigade. Mrs. Smuts is also at the fair. This go-ahead reef town has collected more for the National War Fund than any other town of its size in the Union. In the afternoon, a team of suicide drivers give a wholesale display of thrills. Playland does a non-stop business, and the merry-go-rounds, sideshows, and the scenic railway are kept going all the time. Men from the Mines Brigade try everything that goes, and a couple of things that don't.